Did you know that housekeeping departments have some of the highest employee turnover rates? This makes it even more important to establish standard housekeeping practices and procedures as part of your exposure control plan, and to make sure that all employees are properly trained in these protective measures. The standard requires employers to ensure that the worksite is maintained in a clean and sanitary condition. Employers must determine and implement an appropriate written schedule for cleaning, and they must specify the method of decontamination for each location within the facility. This is based on the type of surface to be cleaned, type of contamination present, and tasks performed in the area. The term housekeeping includes more than cleaning up and decontamination of the work environment, equipment, and work surfaces. It also involves choosing the right disinfectants, knowing when to replace protective coverings, and procedures for tasks like handling broken glass. It also deals with how to handle regulated waste, such as contaminated sharps or other items. Inspection and decontamination of containers, such as bins, pails, and cans, is another part of housekeeping. Labeling is another part of the standard that applies to housekeeping. You are required to place biohazard warning labels on laundry bags and containers of regulated waste. Red bags may be used as a substitute. There are several criteria for regulated waste containers. For instance, the rule states that containers must be closable, puncture-resistant, and appropriately labeled or color-coded. Sharps containers are to be easily accessible and never overfilled. When removing containers, they must be closed before removal. If necessary, to prevent leaking, use a secondary container that meets the same criteria. Finally, let's talk a bit about laundry. The standard states that potentially contaminated laundry must be handled as little as possible and must be bagged at the location where it was used. Always use gloves and other appropriate PPE when handling contaminated laundry. Okay, let's get to the material in this module.